Can you take the long way up? I am really enjoying the view here. Yeah, I want to be there before they tie an anchor on his neck and drag him out to sea.
Then she'll know what she's in for. Besides, you gotta let them know what kind of guy you are, and they'll know what kind of girl to be.
Mr. Draper, I was buzzing you.
What he's trying to say is, can we buy you lunch?
Oh, I don't know. We hadn't planned on eating.
Come on, 3-on-2. I know you all like being outnumbered.
What do you say, change of plans? They do smell nice.
So, Peggs, you part of our nation's military, industrial, boyfriend, girlfriend complex?
She's browsing, and like most of us, she's disappointed with the selection of merchandise.
Perhaps I can interest you in a 42 long?
That's not a suit size. She blushes.
No, I don't.
Take the rest of the afternoon off. You could go to the zoo, see what they have.
I should get back to work.
That's really amazing.
Oh, I was just telling Peggy I got a short story published.
Congratulations to you too.
Thank you, Peggy.
You can trust Ken's opinion here. He's a published author, you know.
Congratulations. So you're gonna celebrate?
Well, yes, actually.
You'll see. My persistence is my charm.
They were nuts for writing. Belle Jolie, she did that. Tragedy. Piece of fruit that went real bad, real fast.
Brother was at the exchange. They call her like her a lobster. All the meat's in the tail. Come on, that Belle Jolie thing? Plus, you should have seen her in that booth yesterday. She was like Kinsey, but with balls.
What does that mean?
It means you want to go somewhere? Go over skirt.
That's the impression I got.
Peggy, do you wear playtex? And if so, why?
I do. And I agree with the 95 women we surveyed about how well it fits.
I find they both open easily. I like it.
Which do you think I am?
Gertrude Stein. You here to audition?
No one told me about this.
I'm taking pictures. You can look at the pictures.
I didn't know you wanted to come.
Is Paul in there?
A lot of guys are in there. You can come in if you want.
No. I'm just surprised because I have an eye for you.
Don't worry about Kinsey. I won't let him put anything together without you.
Is it just a knockoff? Are we allowed to make fun of it at least?
She's fun and sexy. Don't be a prude.
Would you say that to me?
It's sexy, and it's what they want.
Clients don't always know what's best.
When we land them, you can start talking to them that way. Good work.